2001, a date which will live.
We have declared war on Vietnam.
But we don't plan to surrender either.
We are going to
massive proportions and would lead to World War II.
Allied air forces began an attack on military.
Decide that in the 21st century, that America,
March 5th, 2052, the United States has officially closed.
The United States will go ahead with a national quarantine. The new plague virus.
War. War never changes. It was the inevitable result of the path humanity had chosen. Everyone who entered into the conflict expected victory. Everyone was optimistic. But as the hostilities escalated, optimism faded, and society began to collapse. The great vaults were built to house the wealthy, the powerful, the influential, and those deemed necessary to their survival. Inside, resources and technology were stockpiled, a final defense against the coming Holocaust. With the past behind them and the present destroyed, they looked to the future. The sturdy Vault Zero was to be the nucleus of the Vault Network, housing the greatest leaders, artists, and scientists. The inhabitants of Vault Zero were to reunite the
mutated redneck green skin sacks of irradiated flesh. Listen up. I am Paladin Rychek. I am in charge.
At ease, initiate. My name is General.
Greetings to the Brotherhood of Steel.